with Natalie Z, star of the new TBS show, The Detour. What's up, Natalie? Give it up for Natalie, y'all. Now, Natalie, now you know this show here is for Angie Tribeca. Now, what are you doing here?
What am I doing here?
What are you doing here?
I don't know. They just called me up and said, come and answer the phone.
It was like, get your ass down. Get your ass down there and answer the phone.
Now I'm here, and now you're asking me questions.
Yo, I seen the show. It is amazing. It is deep, too. It's like some super real type stuff.
Yeah,
like,
it's real.
How is he shooting that?
It was good. There was some laughter. There's a little too much laughter.
A little too much.
A little too much laughter sometimes.
A little too much laughter.
You know what I mean. You know what I mean.
No, I get it.
You've done it.
Yes, I get a lot of laughs on the road.
Yeah.
No, I don't. No, but it is a great show, and congratulations, definitely, and keep rocking. And man, we part of the TBS family.
I know, we're like best friends now.
I know, right?
I know.
Yo, Detour is coming to TBS in April. Stick around and flash more Benchathon, y'all. Let's go.